is the biggest modern-day crobby and rugby league carnival in the world.
This is the one time of the year that you get to play with your brothers. You're representing not just your people, where you come from, but your family. A lot of NRL players, this is where we started. I get to come back and do this every year, and I love it.
Last year's knockout, it's a bit of a blur with all the mud in the eyes.
Yeah, we had a tough run. We were on like 6-0, then 12-0, then we had like a 6-4 to go to the Monday, so that was tough. Running out for the grand final was unreal, like running out behind my grandmother, brother and my cousin, all the captains, and kind of hard to explain to actually do it, but yeah, it was the best.
A moment of silence for Uncle Bill Smith, who they lost the pop to many of the players for the Newcastle All Blacks.
That was the first knockout since our grandfather had passed away and we'd put him on our jersey.
My grandfather passed away a few years ago. He's a big part of the NAB. He's heart and soul of this club, actually. The first time he won it, he was with us. So he's our inspiration. He gets us over the line, so yeah, it's pretty emotional.
My cowboy pop, Bill Smith. Yeah, he's in here. I know he's here with us in spirit. He wrote us on the way.
He'd been in the back of our minds the whole weekend, and yeah, we just wanted to make sure we got that done for him.
He's the last tackle now for Newcastle. Adrian Davis puts the chip over in the middle of the field. Oh, the ball's gone to ground. Picked up again by Davis. He dives at the line, and he's got it down.
That Bill grab was awesome.
And as the herd of sounds, they'll come in from all over the place and celebrate with their mob. The 50th New South Wales annual rugby league knockout has been won by the Newcastle All Blacks.
I got to take my daughter on the field. You know, that was a special moment holding her on camera and, you know, looking around and having all our supporters on the field with us. It's a special thing.
Yeah, I dropped down crying to my nan, actually. It was a pretty emotional feeling winning the knockout.
When I first found out and I knew I couldn't play, it was like a dagger to the heart. I felt more part of it than being on the field. You know, I got on a resume a coach and win as well, so I'm ready this year and I've been training the house down. If I don't get played or knockout, I've let the boys down. I can't wait. I'll be leading the pack.
We get to remember it as the 50th anniversary champ, so it still feels good when I say it now.
Stepped into a great culture, to be honest. I was a young fella playing footy with the Briggs boys.
Grew up as a young fella watching them on TV. Pretty special to be able to play my first year with them last year and actually win a knockout with them.
Our tight-knit group, we are not just the weekend of the Koori Knockout, it's all year round and family gatherings growing up together, our first cousins, brothers and best mates. That's what kind of, I think, separates us from everyone else.
Newcastle, can they hold on? It's only 22 seconds away. They're not letting him up. 1 second, and they get a penalty. He's got enough on it. It's going to the post. It's gone over. Can you believe it? They've sent it into goal to point extra time. Throws a pass out wide, and Jonathan Wright scores in the corner. Redford All Blacks have won the knockout for 2015. Newcastle can't believe it. Back-to-back years, they've lost this grand final.
The losses that we did have in grand finals, they were only just learning curves, and we know how to win them now, so we're going to be tough to beat.
Build a foundation now for these kids to come through, the next generation.
I've got to play with my dad, so to be able to try and hold on to when these fellas are ready to play, and hopefully to do that.
Just to play alongside them superstars and to tackle them, they just grow in stature and confidence, so it's a big influence for them NRL players to come back and play.
We've had a core 23 nucleus of players that we always keep for the last probably 7 or 8 years. So yeah, we've got no big surprise, just we'll bring our own toughness from our boys.
That's the toughest, so I'd say Uncle Randall.
Dad.
My father.
NAB will win this year's knockout.